In the wake of North Carolina's controversial anti-LGBT bill, the NBA has responded by reportedly moving their 2017 All-Star game out of Charlotte. According to the Vertical, the most likely destination for the game is the Smoothie King Center in New Orleans. Many members of the basketball community are upset with the legislation. Duke Blue Devils men's basketball coach Mike Krzyzewski telling USA Today, "It's an embarrassing bill." New Orleans last hosted an All-Star game in 2014.